Good evening. My name is Kim Ritzer, Director of Choirs here at Green Valley High School. Our theme this year has been When Life Gives You Lemons, Make Lemonade. And that's what we've been trying to do. We celebrated our choir awards last week, and the whole thing was themed with lemons for our seniors. And I think we've done a pretty good job of making that lemonade. Tonight, you're going to see some videos that are totally virtual, and then you're going to see some that we were able to take when we were allowed to meet in our theater and do some rehearsing and recording. I'd like to thank my tech crew who have been by my side all year. You'll see their names in the special thanks. They are the ones that helped put everything together. We didn't lean on a professional to put things together, but we were leaning on the kids, which was amazing, and they've done a wonderful job. We hope that you have a wonderful summer and can't wait to see everybody back next year, face to face, ready to sing, hopefully without our masks on. We'd like to start tonight's concert with Concert Choir, featuring our soloist Logan Murray singing Do You Hear the People Sing from Les Mis.
Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of heavy men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Will you be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see? Then join in the fight that will give us the right to be free.
My name is Kiana Marshall. I am the 2020-2021 student conductor for Bella Voce, second soprano, section leader, alto section leader, all that fun jazz. We made it. This year has been full of countless hardships, but as you all know, all hardships come with a lesson. You've not only learned how to use Canvas, but also have realized how much we have taken for granted. We've learned to be present in every moment and to appreciate the little things. So for all my fellow 2021 class peoples, congratulations. I know it's easy to dwell in the past, be envious of others, especially those who get to wear no masks for their senior year, but know there you have a bright future ahead of you. A bright future ahead of you, and there's so much more out there for you. To everybody else, I hope you've learned to appreciate the little things like family, friends, Uber Eats, because high school goes by really, really fast. So appreciate every little second of it, because I know I definitely haven't. With that said, it's now time to introduce our next choir, Bella Voce. I've had a blast working with these girls, beautiful young women, and I'm honored to introduce our next two songs that we are performing. The first one's called A Million Dreams, featuring our soloist, Gabby Ariano. And our second piece is titled Dynamite. I love how I have a solo in the song, and I couldn't even remember the song. With our soloist, Annika De Lima, and yours truly, Kian Marshall. I love all of you guys, even if I haven't met you. So enjoy!
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, and it feels like home.
They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. Cause every night I'm lying in bed, the brightest colors fill my head.
Cup of milk, let's rock and roll. King Kong, kick the drum, rolling on like a rolling stone.
Rolling
sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top, LeBron. Ding dong, coming on my phone, nice tea, and I get my ping pong.
Hey, this is getting heavy, can you hear the bass move already? Woohoo, let the sweet up and rock, let the beat shake up and get this go over the one. It's a bad one, good to go. Join the crowd,
the top just moving off the wall. Day and night, the sky's the light, so we dance to the break of dawn.
Whoa. Ladies and gentlemen, I got the medicine, so you can keep your eyes on the ball.
This rock and rock and rock and hear the bass boom, I'm ready. Woohoo! Let this sweet up, honey, get this sweet touching like money. Disco, overload, I'm in time, I'm good to go.
Happy again, you and I. simply forgot.
Hi, I'm Caroline Martin, one of the co-choir presidents. And this year was a little crazy because we had to change up the way we created music by going online. And with that being said, we have next up Can't Stop the Feeling, performed by Concert Choir with soloist Carson Curtis. And then following that, we'll have What the World Needs Now, performed by the Madrigals with various soloists from the Madrigals Choir.
This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we flying up no ceiling when we in my zone. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. Don't need no reason, don't need control. I'm flying high, no ceiling when we in my zone.
Just too little love.
is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone.
Lord, we don't need another mountain.
There are mountains and hillsides enough to climb.
There are oceans and rivers
enough to cross,
enough to last
till the end of time.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of.
What the world needs now.
Just for some, but for everyone.
Lord, we don't need another meadow.
There are cornfields and wheat fields enough to grow.
There are sunbeams and moonbeams enough to shine.
Oh, listen, Lord.
If you wanna know. There's just too little love.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love.
No, not just for some, but for
Sunday night, I guess the folks were busy fighting. Joe had already left home, 11 years old, on my own, feeling nothing but lonely. There's nothing to do, there's nothing out there but the traffic down on State 93. So I'd sit there the night by our old black and white TV, and that's when I saw it. That's where I heard it. Calling me. Disneyland. Magic Kingdom. Disneyland. I close my eyes real tight. Wishing hard I may find my way to Disneyland. I gotta get to Disneyland on a western breeze. Magic carpet, please carry me. Magic there, each little bird's full of springs. You press a button, it sings recorded music in the air. They've had the mountain refaced, it's only plywood and paste. Go on, say it! I'll turn around and tell you Disneyland. Make my home in Disneyland. Maybe it's all fake, and that's a chance I'll take. It's perfectly okay. Someone give me Disneyland. Take me there to Disneyland. And when I get to Disneyland, I'll stay.
Hello, what's up? I'm Strad. I'm the co-leader of Green Envy, and this year has obviously been weird because we've been online pretty much the whole time, except for the last quarter of the year. We got to be in person, which was pretty dope. What you're probably about to see is the ICHSA video we turned in. So if you don't know, ICHSA is an international competition of high school a cappella, and Green Envy's never done it before because you have to travel a lot and stuff. But since this year was online, we decided to turn in an audition video, and boom, we got it. Let's go, quarterfinals. So this was our quarterfinals video. Unfortunately, we did not advance, but we still had a lot of fun making this video, and we're excited to see how Green Envy progresses in the future, now this year being the first year they got in. So yeah, it's been a weird year, but I'm still glad I got to be a part of Green Envy and get to do choir in any way, even if it was online through a camera and a mic. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it.
This is a story that I have never told.
Ever told.
I get this off my chest to let it go.
Once I never could have hoped to win.
Is
started down the road, leaving me again.
The threats you made were meant to cut me down. If love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now.
And don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? I'm looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid.
Yeah, I'm still standing after all this time. Picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind.
I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hi, I'm Katie Williams, this year's choir historian. Over the past 4 years, it has been a pleasure to be able to sing in this choir. Mrs. Ritzer has been able to create a welcoming and friendly environment that has allowed each of us to express ourselves and allow us to sing to our heart's content. Although this year has been difficult, she has found a way to keep us all singing, even if it meant singing alone in our rooms and doing virtual choirs. These next two songs truly express the spirit of this year and how important it is to stay connected and keep singing. First, you will hear One Voice, performed by Concert Choir. Here at Green Valley, singing One Voice has become a tradition that we have carried on since 1991, the year the school opened, 30 years ago. This song holds a special place in each of us, and as much as we wish we could have a huge 30th anniversary concert with all of our alumni, we hope that you will enjoy our virtual rendition of our long-lasting tradition. Secondly, you will hear You Will Be Found from the musical Dear Evan Hansen, performed by our Madrigals. We hope that you find some comfort in the words of this piece, because after this past year, we all definitely have felt alone at one point or another. From doing full distance learning to celebrating holidays and big milestones through Zoom meetings and Google Meets, this year has been tough to say the least, but we are seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. Although we may feel lost in the darkness, we will always find our way out. It is my pleasure to present to you One Voice with soloists Ellie Gardner, Strad Slater, and yours truly, Katie Williams. And You Will Be Found with soloists James Creer, Strad Slater, and Nina Ompok.
Just one voice singing in the darkness. All it takes is one voice singing so they hear what's on your mind. And when it looks around, you'll find there's more than one voice singing in the darkness. Joining with your one voice, each and every knows another octave. Hands are joined and fears unlocked.
Thank you.
All right, bro. I think that was a good one.
Yeah, I guess, man.
Yeah, bro. Denise, she won't expect the $200 first date gift, bro. Yeah, I'm just saying.
Brendan, I've actually been meaning to talk to you about Denise.
Yeah, I love her, bro. Great. Yeah.
I don't think you guys are a good fit. She's weird. She's creepy. You know, she's my cousin. You understand what I'm saying?
What are you doing?
I'm going to the park.
You're crossing the street?
Yeah, what's wrong with that, man?
I'm not doing that, bro.
Brendan.
Right here, right now, I put the offer out. I don't wanna chase it down, I know you see it. You run with me, and I can cut you free out of the drudgery walls you keep in. So trade that typical for something colorful. And if it's crazy, live a little crazy. You can play it sensible, a king of conventional, or you can risk it all and see. Don't you wanna get away from the same old part you gotta play? Cause I got what you need, so come with me and take the ride. He'll take you to the other side. Cause you can do like you do, or you can do like me. Stay in the cage or you'll finally take the key. Oh damn, suddenly you're free to fly. He'll take you to the other side.
Hey, my friend, you wanna cut me in? Well, I hate to tell you, but it just won't happen. So thanks, but no, I think I'm good to go. I quite enjoy the life, say I'm trapped in. Now I admire you, and that whole show you do. You're onto something, really it's something. But live among the swells and we don't pick up peanut shells. I'll have to leave it all to you. Don't you know that I'm okay with this up? Down, but I get to play. Cause I got what I need and I don't wanna take the ride. I don't need to see the other side. So go and do like you do, I'm good to do like me. Ain't in a cage, so I don't need to take the key. Oh damn, can't you say I'm doing fine? I don't need to see the other
now
side.
Now is this really how you like to spend your days? Whiskey and misery and parties and plays.
If I were mixed up with you, I'd be the talk of the town. Disgraced and disowned, another one of the clowns.
But you would finally live a little, finally laugh a little. Just let me give you the freedom to dream and it'll wake you up. Cure your aching, take your walls and start embracing. Now that's a deal that seems worth taking. But I guess I'll leave that up to you.
It's intriguing, but to go would cost me greatly. So what percentage of the show would I be taking?
Fair enough, you'd want a piece of all the action. I'd give you 7, we could shake and make it happen.
I wasn't born this morning, 18 would be just fine.
Why not just go ahead and ask for nickels on the dime?
15.
I do 8.
12.
Maybe 9.
10.
Don't you wanna get away to a hole? You gotta pay, cause I got what you need. So come with me and take the ride to the other side.
So if you do like I do,
so if you do like me,
forget the cage, cause we know how to make the key. Oh damn, suddenly we're free to fly. We're going to the other side.
So if you do like I do,
to the other side.
So if you do like me,
Side. Sorry, I didn't catch earlier. What are you saying about Denise?
Hi, everybody. My name is Molly Martin, and next, what we're going to be hearing is Pokemon with soloist Brendan Stevens. And after that, we're going to be hearing Rainbow Connection by soloist me and Annika De Lima. I just wanted to say that although this year has been super, super weird, we got through it together, and I'm going to love this choir family for the rest of my life. So, senior year finally coming to an end, and it's been great.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Pokemon, it's your enemy.
Oh! Henriman. I'm this year's Madrigals bass section leader, and this next piece is called For Good from the musical Wicked. Now, the piece is a farewell from one person to another, speaking of how their experiences with that person have changed them for life. And I know that this senior class has definitely been changed by our experiences with this choir. The memories that we've made and the memories that we share will stick with us forever. And as we say goodbye at our graduation, just know that we know that we have been changed for good. Without further ado, the soloists are Molly Martin, Caroline Martin, and Ellie Gardner. Enjoy.
People come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you.
Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood, who can say
My name is Brendan Stevens, and congratulations. You not just made it to the end of the school year, not just to the end of, you know, the quarter. You've made it to the end of the concert, to the last song of the night. So, first off, congratulations. You're at the end now. Now, I'm going to get into a couple things before we get into this last song. I'll say a couple thank you stuff, and you'll sit here and tune me out. So, here we go. I, first off, would like to thank anyone who really strived to be a better person this school year. It was easy to be lazy. It was easy to give up on a lot of things. So if you took risks and you truly did things to just become a better you and help people around you, that is incredible. It was an easy year to be lazy. So seeing people grow throughout this school year has been really, really interesting. And I'm super happy about what people have been able to accomplish just from at home. Specifically, but not in detail, I'd also like to thank Strad Slater, the Gardner family, as, you know, the entirety, Henry Wynn, and, you know, I have a lot of other friends, but those people were really there. And just about all my friends, you know who you are. Thank you for helping me through all of my hard times this year, because there were hard times, especially my background breaking. Seriously, look at this. How does this thing held up the entire school year? This thing's about to fall and break into pieces. Anyways, and finally, Ritzer, a big thank you to you for letting me in your program. Listen, let's be real. You need Geisingers. I get why I'm in your choir. No, I'm... but I appreciate you welcoming me and, you know, my family and everyone that I know into your choir. Just, it's helped me, you know, build a lot of characteristics that I think are really important. And my friends, my memories, all of these big things in my life have come from your choir. So I don't know where I would be without you. So thank you. And now that we've done all that stuff, you can tune back in, folks. Now I have to read the important things for this last song. This is the Season. That's a song name. Performed by the Green Envy Choir, soloist being Molly Martin. This was specifically written by for the 2021 Heart of Education Awards by Keith Thompson. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy.
Didn't play the songs we'd long to hear. reason to shine. This was our season, this was our turn.
Season to shine.